we are back. So currently me and Cloud here were checking out the Three Mary's Canyon and found it abandoned. Well, which isn't surprising because quite early in the scenario I kind of came here and slaughtered the inhabitants. But I didn't know if they would come back or respawn or not. But, oh, and it's morning. At this point, I am shifting my focus from random wandering to the main quest and. I think no. Let the gecko and the bear fight each other. Yes, good. And the boy and the girl. And okay, too late. She's on my side. I know it can be annoying sometimes, but right now I ain't complaining. What else? Oh, wonderful.
Leg attacks grow more frequent each day. I feel for our people, and for our valley if something is not done. I'll fight you if I must.
Seems like something we can avoid. Remember whether the morning glory was past the airplane or this side. Oh yeah, past. I think the plane should be about here. What's going on here? What's happening? Oh, a gecko was spitting at me. Fuck. Okay, and the loading takes a lot of time again. We reading the graffiti on the signs. Okay. So, where were we? Let's move close to the left cliff here. And let's go. Oh. This is where the this white leg stuff. But is this where the some of the plane's remains are? I wonder what she will speak at the ranger station.
White leg attacks grow more frequent each day. I fear for our people and for our valley if something is not done.
See, this is why I miss all the signs, because I move from
You leave me no choice.
I move through the back
That should keep me going a while.
Can I get the ranger hat from here? Can't remember if there was one here. Nope. Empty, 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 empty. Did she just fart? Not that I'm complaining, I mean, this outfit is perfect for farting on the go, but it's not very stealthy or anything.
Zion used to be a place of peace, you know. Daniel says that it is holy in the eyes of the Father. I hope someday you will see it as it was.
I can't remember if I could get up from the here? Oh no, I don't think so. Wait, why isn't the bear killing him? Whoa, what's going on in there? There's cloud in the stone, I think. Okay, now I'm curious. Oh, of course, it's a main quest point, so they are probably guarding it or something. Seems like the scorpion is attacking somebody else. Let them? Oh, it's us. Shouldn't I have the... Oh yeah, I have the bug eating perk. Hey, it's giving my hair some nice shine. Okay, save here. And check what the heck was going on over there. White leg there. And where way here to go. There's something. I think they are guarding the plane. Well, or the debris falling from the plane. Gecko? Gecko, please do attack. Yes. Finish him. Okay, the gecko went into the trailer. Why aren't you fighting each other? We should. Fuck. I thought the gecko was mostly done with. So much about that. With sound. Can't tell. Oh, my turnips. Where's the white leg? Over there. Somewhere. Oh, right here. Why the gecko isn't attacking. Okay, and cloud has disappeared somewhere. sounds as if I was carrying a shish kebab, which I am not.
Father, I ask that you guide this woman, who is the vessel of your will. Show her the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
What is this noise? Three bears. Okay, I certainly didn't kill all of them. Something else has happened here. Don't you have any information on the plane? Looted all the beans. Okay, not all of them. Most.
Stay cautious.
Okay. Sure.
Stay cautious.
Let's be very cautious and make a manual save here.
Stay cautious. Stay cautious.
You know, my caution will not increase. It's a result of your repeating it.
Nothing happened. I ask that you guide this woman, who is the vessel of your will. Show her the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
Some beeping. Is that some sort of a beacon, a marker, something? So you don't have any comment on this cave, do you? Okay, let's go in then. except I'm kind of kind of low on the whole projectile weapon stuff.
It's over.
Oh, actually, I could have got up to it. This is the bear trap that I managed to get a glimpse of and still step into. Oh, these are from the main map. Captain Parker. These are from here is the information that you get some stuff from her. is this stuff? Oh, Mr. Reddick. I can't even remember what was this about. Okay, I'm gonna leave the main map stuff behind right now. I mean, unwatched right now, because... I already experienced some difficulties on processing the information on the go. There's a welcoming party waiting for us outside.
When Salt Upon Wounds took New Canaan, he ordered the White Legs to salt the earth so nothing could grow again. What kind of monster could do that?
Huh. No welcome party. Okay, I have done this before, I know. Just checking. Yes, I'm heading to the right direction. Okay, yeah. In my mind, the directions are so that... I imagined that the... dead horse's territory would be here, and Sorrow's territory would be somewhere here, like direction wise. It's the folded space I have to sort of adjust my perception to the reality of the map. Mantis. Fuck. It's pathetic. I guess the mantis can stab you so that you don't even notice. Catching bugs with dynamite again. Or not. Oh, okay. That's how I killed my very first cazadores. Who's the other red marker? Okay, something further down the river. So the healing poultice will be able to get me from very low to nearly full health. It's good to know. Hi.
Yeah, dog.
Yeah, dog. Swim.
I have seen many strange plants in the valley. Plants that seem to hunger for human flesh. Where they come from?
Taken care of, as I can see. Oh, and there's a map marker. An empty map marker. Wait, is that actually the... Is that what I picked up from the cave, or what? Well, since I'm about to complete the scenario soon, I can't leave it unexplored. Turnips. Oh shit, I am not equipped for this right now. Let the dead horses have their fun. Now where did the map marker go? There.
Father, ooh. I ask that you guide this woman who is the vessel of your will. Show her the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
I would guess. Oh shit!
I'll fight you if I must.
Let's see, three should be.
Place.
Huh. I'm guessing the sentinels are these. Oh!
Have this under control.
No, you're not. Okay, another three for you.
I am glad it's over.
Yep. You can say that again. Okay, but let's check out this place. Funny, I would think that I have been here before, but I guess I have either missed it or have found it and then had to reload and change direction. check if there's just one more turnip. Let me check if there's some sort of challenge about the Zion map. This will give me an idea how many undiscovered places there might still be. Challenges. So close. Next one. Next. As much as I try to I didn't realize there was a challenge for this. Huh. Alright, okay. Okay, so I've got the right section. The middle mountain. The glow. Running lots of things. Uh-huh. Wait. Find Vault 22. And it's completed. If that camp place thingy was the vault site then. Interesting. Is that my bad guy? Or the nemesis or whatever? This is one challenge that I'm really after. Okay, so there isn't any challenge about the Zion locations. Or as I was saying.
When Salt Upon Wounds took New Canaan, he ordered the White Legs to salt the earth so nothing could grow again. What kind of monster could do that?
I wonder why this place is called Sun Sentinels. Is it like the first surface to light up in the morning, perhaps? Or to see the last of the daylight, perhaps? I wonder. But yeah, regarding the add-on scenarios, even though I generally try to stay away from too much information, lest there be spoilers, I sort of have an idea that I want to leave the divide part to the last. And I mean, like, after completing the main scenario last. Maybe that's how it works anyway, I don't know. Okay, I don't want to go in there, there will be more critters. And now we have passed the narrow's entrance already. Any more map markers for me? First saw the I'm reading the tips here. When I first saw the damage threshold icon, I think it was near this miner's village, and I ran into an alpha male Deathclaw with my weapons broken, no ammo, and basically I had some pistols, I think, and I had the recharger thingy, and so I just kept throwing pebbles at them, so to speak, our team, and I saw the shield mark and wondered what it was, and at first I assumed that it was showing that it was a pack leader or something, because I think in some other games there's this sort of the veteran sign or the leader sign has been similar. Let's avoid that gecko. Who are we fighting now? Oh, small gecko. Fuck. We're getting pretty stupid. I wonder if the shoes on the lamp pole are a reference to Act Dog or something, just random. Or a reference to something else, perhaps. Okay, so where were we? I think I wanted to some plants here, if I still haven't. But I might as well do that later. Oh, there's that gecko. Small one, I mean.
I am not. Daniel says that most people outside the valley do not keep to the Father's ways. Perhaps when you leave, you will carry his word with you.
Oh, I have already emptied this. No, this as well. Oh, I didn't realize how powerful the healing potion was. With the random quick save. Fishy. Mounted had a name, and I can't get up to it right now. Never mind. Okay, here we are. I still have the feeling that I have missed something very important, or at least very interesting. I'm paranoid like that. I think let's go find Daniel, and then I will try several different options. Also, I would like to make some stuff, so actually what I would like to do is to get to the survival
when
cavern.
When Salt Upon Wounds took New Canaan, he ordered the White Legs to salt the earth so nothing could grow again. What kind of monster could do that?
Okay, Daniel and Joshua are here. Joshua.
Welcome back. What can I do for you?
I want to sell you some fungus.
Oh. He's a butcher. Believe me, I know the godless fire that burns in his heart. I've been burned by it myself. He's not the kind to let his subordinates do all the killing. No. He likes to have a hand in it. That spear of his. He's fashioned himself an abomination before the eyes of the Lord. I'm happy to serve as an instrument of divine justice. Yes. Take a look. God be with you.
Check what the ingredients for healing potions were. It's healing powder, but because it's kind of all in one. Oh, I need the cave fungus for that. Okay. Xander, agave, and fungus. Okay, let's head to the caves. Talk to you later, Daniel. But stay at the fire or something. Now that she's got the quest marker painted on him, I'll be able to find him easier. Okay, so I know we have to go through the Half Mouse Cave. Out from the other side. Oh, night kicked in. Out from the other side. And then we can get to the cave. I mean the survivalist cave.
Oladu Sagasi. Oladu Nane. Katubiu Nayu.
Hello.
Oladu Nane.
Hello.
Oladu Nane.
White leg attacks grow more frequent each day. I fear for our people, and for our valley if somebody...
Okay, there is a... There is a workbench here, but not the reloading bench, I think.
If I can remember correctly, which I often can't.
Except I have been here too recently. Okay, now that wasn't very strategic at all. Any fungus on this side?
Nope.
Oh, I wonder if this is something we are going to blow up later.
You know what they say, never gets old when something blows up.
I know, it gets kind of old when they say it all the time, but when they battery? When the powder gangers repeat it over and over, then can't help but giggle. Oh, there is a reloading match, okay.
Father,
okay,
guide
not
and
great,
protect
but
us, your humble children, as we labor in the vineyards, and make
hopeless
us strong to resist those who would steal Zion from us.
Checked myself for a long time now. Oh, I'm mildly radiated. Huh. And somehow I'm not sleepy, even though, to my knowledge, I haven't slept for a while. Okay, I will make a pause here. And then next, let's see what those fellers will talk.